And we're back. It's literally been like 10 seconds. But I do need to set another alarm.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Alright. New alarm set, and we are good to go for another hour. Yes, Bleak Falls Barrow. Oh yeah, forgot to talk to Faindel. Or Faindel, rather.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
That's nice.
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Am I already level 10? What's that happening at level 10? Maybe it was 9. Cool. Let's see.
We sometimes have a bad memory. Too much school back in the day. Forgive me if I sometimes repeat myself.
Can I actually do anything to my weapons?
No.
There's Sven. Ah, there's Faindel.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Excuse me.
What have you done to your face?
Lead the way.
Actually, don't need your help,
I'm right behind
you.
It's pure and clean.
Certainly. I'll head back home if you need me.
Speaking of your home... I haven't tried troll fat yet. I swear I had some and I tried it. Don't need all this food. Have I read a resin threat? I could have sworn I've seen it before. I just left Falkreath 2. Oh, volume 2, I didn't see that.
Please leave me alone. Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader.
Yeah. I like how he's so rude, but also helpful at the same time. Well, I mean, he has reason to be rude, but he was a dick, so. Alright. Question is, do I want to go to Bleak Falls Barrow? No. But there is that bandit camp, or tower, or whatever you want to call it, partway up there, and that I might like to try. Oh! Thanks. Take the belt. Oh. When did I pick that one up? Wolves around. Was that another mission?
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from Ulrich's dead.
Water. Oops, wrong button. I know I'm sneaking way too soon, but. Oh. Also, I need to keep that. And there you go. Stay behind me. You only run forward once we've been detected, okay? Oh. Little long shot there. Actually, you know what? In I go.
I will be here when you return.
Yes, boss. All right. All right then.
See how close I can get. Keeping this tree between the guy that was at that's standing there, but I could still get spotted by the guy that comes back along the bridge. We'll wait for him to go back. Gonna drop, but how much is the question? Not that much, apparently. I guess I'm just used to arrows dropping more, so I tend to aim too high. I have to get over that. Yeah, that guy's gonna come back. He stops. Doesn't stop, apparently. Perfect. Now there should just be the leader left. Unless one of the mods has added more bandits. It's entirely possible. I know they do that to some of the bandit camps, but I don't think this really counts. Ooh, that was a good shot, too. Right through the neck, it looks like.
invisibility potions, do I? I think I do, actually. What am I gonna put that on? I'll do that for now. Nice. Nice and more nice. Now see, it's times like that that make me really want to keep trying the stealth option. I just don't know how viable it's actually going to be in the long run. I don't take those. I should really drop some of the food I'm carrying. Keep that in mind for when I'm actually running low on food.
Okay, where are we going?
Good afternoon.
Now?
Right you are. I'll be right behind you.
All right. Could go take out the guards outside of the entrance to Bleak Ball, but I'm gonna save that. Let's head on to Whiterun.
Take the road, or do I just want to go over the mountain? Well, the mountain. This part of the mountain. Let's just go over. Actually, there may be some more wolves over here. Killed them already.
Yes?
Weird name. Put the weapon away, I guess. Back here at night to get through, get in there.
Yes, Father, I did. Duels, wares, and weapons. All for sale.
Interesting. Lavender. I need lavender. I haven't really paid attention to my quests. Keep an eye out for the lavender like that. 10. I know there's a bunch still in town, so...
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Perfect. Who am I gathering lavender for again? Sorry, stretching. I am thinking, though, now that I have two followers, it might be a good time to go to Solitude and start on the museum. I've already done the side quests. Wow, really? Alright. There's plenty of that around here, too. Do I have the quest tracked? I'm not seeing a quest marker for you, which is what's messing me up. Let me try opening the map again. Well, we'll check it out because I do need to go back to Fowl Creek and talk to the Jarl anyway. But for now, I came here to talk to this Jarl, among other things. Something I wanted to do in the Companions Hall. One of those things being, not join them. Oh god, I have to do the fight thing. Look.
Those two at it again? Come on now. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
Why are you coming over here to fight? Fight over there. I guess go around.
I haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
Okay. Don't watch too closely.
But I still hear the call of the mud. We all do. our burden to bear, but we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along
going
quite
to be
so
cheap.
Easily.
Cheap.
Leave that to me.
Really? Didn't I have a quest to get two of those? Or is it just taking time to update? Any books here I haven't read? All right, it's a good time to save. Those up just so I don't forget that I don't have them. Alright. Let's get out of here before we get caught. I mostly just came here for the Daedra Heart, because I thought I had a quest, but I didn't get a quest update that I found one of two. Pretty sure it was a missive. Yeah, collect data. Ooh, that was a hiccup. Wow. Alright, now let's go talk to the Jarl.
We, your unworthy servants, give praise for only through your grace and benevolence.
Here we are, Dragon's Reach. Spectacular, isn't it? Let's go chat to the man in the big fancy chair.
Good idea.
The news from Helm is true. Well, there's no telling what it means.
Hi.
What would you have me do then?
You're not very observant. I got all the way up here before you noticed me.
Not receiving visitors.
Nice armor, though.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were a Talgan. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Really bad timing for getting hungry.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. Here, take this as a small token of my... There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular... Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Divine smile on you, friend.
What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
What? I'm not even... Please forgive my earlier rudeness. I am so often interrupted by visitors wandering in, I can occasionally become quite savage. Now, what did you say you wanted?
Indeed?
Yeah, well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search.
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
No, I want to sell some stuff, actually. Let's see. Not books, though. Wasn't I wearing one? Oh, I'm wearing, I think, a stolen one, that's right. I don't like to sell the jewelry. Didn't I steal that? You shouldn't be buying stolen property. I'm actually kind of well off, so...
It's been good talking to you.
Faringar, I see you've already met my new friend.
Didn't I have a missive for that too? Oh, it was lesser, not petty, damn it. Oh well.
Here.
I'll teach you. Have any
I'm
lesser?
Sure
oh,
you two
I thought you were all things. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
There.
You take care of yourself now.
Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Oh, that's what happened to the light. You've been casting that. Thank you. us and even stealing for most of these. Food and water again. A wardrobe in the dining room. Let's check the books over here real quick. It's amazing. Nobody seems to mind me taking silver goblets just because I helped some people.
General goods. Welcome indeed. Everything's for sale, my trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
I think that is enough for today. Well, not enough for today, but enough selling for right now is what I meant to say.
Just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is.
Alright. Now I need to find a way to get into that manor. Unseen. Probably need to wait until, you know, later at night. It's only like 7. Maybe I'll get lucky and everybody will be at the tavern, though, if I go now. Got in undetected. Really should have left everybody else outside, though.
I will try to be unaggressive.
That's nice. Not really what I wanted to do, though.
This is so exciting! We're off. So long as the place isn't full of zombies, of course.
Be very, very quiet. Long.
All right, then.
Get out of here before they get back.
No, thank you. I am okay. You must be joking. I cannot relax here, my friend.
Oh.
Lead the way.
What do you need? Let's get moving. Let's get back to it.
Straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
It'll come back in a minute.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
All right, back to Riverwood.
turn in these Thieves Guild quests, pick up a couple new ones, then I'm heading to Solitude, probably.
Oh,
why is he running?
You. Come to extort more from me?
Need something?
No. Oh, that's another way out, I think. Okay. Why are you still at the forge? It's late.
What brings you to Balamon today? Repair? Purchase? If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Well, you Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then. Got plenty. Take your pick. Pretty simple. Break into a house, grab a... The catch is... You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary? Good. Here's what you need to do.
How are you feeling, Vex?
Pretty angry, actually. Can't believe I botched the Golden Glow job. Should have been like stealing a sweet roll from a baby.
Well,
back with good news, I trust.
But your pride still needs
some.
Been
a while since I've seen one of those. Not like
right
that,
about
it isn't. The stone was pried off of Baron Zaya's. I think there were 24. Some of the guild members have tried to locate them. Look, I only tell you what. If you find the rest of them, talk to me again. Otherwise. Keep it. Maybe it'll bring you luck.
Now, where is Delva? Maybe he's asleep.
Ah, you're if you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect bloody good time. He's got some more clothes. Most of it, you'll feel like doing a bit of writing. Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you.
I think while we're here, might as well get a good night's sleep. And dump off stuff. Well, I can't believe I almost forgot to do that. Let's see. As soon as I go to click on something, the mouse moves at the last second. What did that pick up? There we go. Alright. Nothing I need to drop off there. I was meant to actually disenchant those. Hang on to these. No, I don't need to drop the silver. I'm gonna sell the silver. Yeah, I should probably take that stuff since I'm going to Solitude next. I'll clear it out in the morning. I've only got about 8 minutes left. I'll go ahead and get it back now. Well, I'm not going to be able to carry all the books anyway, so might as well put them here. Ingredients go in a different container. That's not my alarm to stop. That was a different alarm. I completely forgot I had set. But I don't need it right this second, so... Yeah. And the alchemist station's over here, I believe. Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot all about that.
Alright,
let's see. Anything else unknown? Yep.
Ah! Not mean to do that.
That I'm not too concerned about. The Daedra Heart. I think that's about it for that. Oh, all bad. All right, I've got about 4 minutes left before my alarm goes off, but I don't think I can get much done in that 4 minutes, so I will have breakfast though. Need to get some more food and water, or water anyway. Alright. We are good. I think I will save the game here. Alright. Thank you for joining me. It has been fun. I will see you in the next episode.
I have everything you asked.
What is